Hi, my name is Rahul P. Gowda. Today we are discussing about soil chapter quiz. The rotten dead matter in the soil is called, means the dead particles in the soils which is useful for growing crops, that is humus. Silt is found in, means it is mixture of loam and sandy soil, so it is found in deposits of river bed. The water holding capacity is highest in which soil? Means the water holding capacity is highest in, you know, that is clay soil. Fourth one, dash layer of soil which is home for worms, rodents and beetles. Means the home is for worms, rodents and beetles. So it is A origin. Dash is the particles of soil, mixture of organic matter, mixture of plastic, mixture of gas, none of this. So option A, mixture of organic matter. The removal of land surface by water, wind and ice is called, means the removal of land surface, it is soil erosion. Soil containing greater proportion of big particles is called, means the greater proportion of big particles, they are not hold water more, so it is sandy soil. Water causes soil erosion. What causes soil erosion? Deforestation, high-speed winds, afforestation, both 1 and 2. So both 1 and 2. Deforestation and high-speed winds causes soil erosion. In which type of soil is made of volcanic rocks? It means the volcanic rocks broken down into small particles. So that is black soil. Soil is formation of slow process, fast process, rapid process, none of this. So answer is slow process. Thank you. Please subscribe our channel and watch more videos.